H2O connected, and we developed smart multi-patented systems that can help nearly everyone with the toilet increase the profitability, bottom line, and save water. Today I'm looking for investment to expand our customer base, to forge strategic relationships, and to convince WaterSense to actually have a category for toilet leak detection. So whether it's a homeowner or whether it's a commercial building, the toilet is the number one water waster in a building. So running toilets can waste 7,000 gallons a day. We have leaking flappers, faulty fill valves. We have, sometimes they both malfunction at the same time. And then we also have incorrect flush volumes. Ultra low flow toilets are often not set properly, so they waste 1 to 2 gallons with every flush. And then you have overflow, so you have property damage, biohazards, as well as wasted water. So we can waste a lot of water, it's excessive, and it's messy. The problem is toilet problems are hard to diagnose. There's usually no water on the floor, so you can't locate them right away. Customers and guests and tenants don't necessarily report them. They can be intermittent, and the current ways of detecting toilet leaks, such as dye tablets and home monitors, can be unreliable and can be expensive to install, and they can run up your labor costs. So we need a better way. So our leak alerter technology is a multi-patented technology that can detect nearly every type of water loss problem that can occur in a tank toilet. This is our commercial version. It installs in seconds without tools, 5-year battery life, 5-year warranty, and it's essentially a node that goes inside the toilet tank, so it's invisible to everyone in the bathroom. It monitors the toilet through rise and fall of water height and can detect all the problems I've mentioned earlier. It sends the information to our proprietary gateway, which then goes to AWS. If it's a significant problem, we send a text message to the property manager or the maintenance department, and then every drop of water that goes through every toilet on a property is monitored and reported on the dashboard, whether it's a flush, whether it's a leak, whether it's an overflow, whatever. And then we send work orders on Tuesday of all the offending toilets to the property. So it's basically a $100 billion market. Anybody that has a toilet can benefit with this. So we are focusing on hotels, multi-tenant housing, which includes public housing, utilities, and student housing. We have our systems installed in at least one of each of these verticals. It has global applications, and we're focusing on the North American market. So this is two of our case studies with two hotels. And basically, this proves that even when you have a building that has dedicated property management, they can still be wasting a lot of water just because they don't know they have issues. In one of these hotels, they were actually using more water through toilet leaks than they were to flush toilets on the property. About 70% of the toilets on the systems that we monitor have at least one problem. Interesting story, when we first got started, we installed a system in one of the hotels, and within days, we got a notification that room 431 had a running toilet. So my engineer went running across the parking lot to the hotel to check it out. Sure enough, housekeeping had just changed the room. She flushed the toilet before she left the room. And when she left, she didn't realize the toilet was still running. And they did not rent that room for 4 days. Had that hotel not had a leak alerter in that bathroom, they would have wasted 28,000 gallons of water, and it would have added $400 to their water bill. Just that one occurrence. Our clients typically can pay for the system within 6.5 to 18 months, depending on their water and sewer costs and the number of issues that they have. And there's also an added benefit that because we can quantify water savings, our customers can help use that data to calculate the reduction in greenhouse gas emissions and the reduction of electricity consumption because of the water savings, and add that to meeting their ESG initiatives. We also have something for the 83 million homeowners in the United States. This is a leak alerter 6,000. We have almost 20,000 of them sold throughout the country and Canada. It installs in seconds, and we have lots of Amazon 5-star reviews, and you can read all about it. These are our customers in our pipeline. We've got utilities, we've got several Marriotts. We're in discussions with extended stay. We're actually in the process. We're going through the due diligence now for a major hotel chain to be a brand standard. We have our first housing authority customer. We sell on Amazon. We're a dropship vendor for Ace. We're now working with Ferguson, and we're in talks with Guest Supply and Ranger. This is our team. I come out of the finance background and business operations, and Ortonby has twice developed sales teams and distributor networks to take early stage plumbing companies through to successful exit. And then Eric Canfield is our senior engineer. He's been studying toilet problems since 1997, so he's the world expert. And he's developed all our intellectual property. We have 5 patents and 95 trade secrets on the technology. And he's been the senior developer. We've developed everything in-house. We are made in the USA manufacturer. We're located in the qualified opportunity zone of Coatesville, Pennsylvania. And we have partners that will help us scale, so we don't have any trouble meeting demand, even as an early stage company. So basically, we are looking to explode brand awareness and convert those leads to customers. So if you can help us do that, I would love to speak with you.
Thanks, Suzanne.
Just a question on your opportunity zone relevance to potential investors.
Yes, the opportunity zone has several benefits. One of which is if you have to invest with capital gains, but if you hold the investment for 10 years, you get 100% step up in your basis. So there are no taxes that are paid on the gain. So, and since we're gonna make all kinds of money, that's a real deal. Yes.
I love that you've got parallel kind of commercial and residential. That's great. On your customer side, is your strategy only to go direct, or would you consider going to like the BMS people, like Johnson Controls or whatever?
We are interested in strategic relationships.
So you're open to everything. I like that.
Yeah, we wanted to initially sell direct because we wanted to make rapid early adopters, and we wanted to learn what we didn't know.
Yeah.
So that's why we hired, we're in with Ferguson as a distributor. Yeah. There's enough margin to have somebody to have at least one tier of distribution. Thank you very much.